your soul. Just tell him I ain't laying low. You was never really running anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another game review. This is the type of review that I just don't like. Don't like it. This game was played today. Another Warriors game against the Grizzlies. This is our third game we've played against the Grizzlies this year. Oh, I'm so disappointed with this game. I watched the live stream over the feed, actually. And this is another shocking game we played. Now we go 30-10. This is our 10th loss this game. I'm just going to go through it very quickly. We lost 116-108. This game was finished, like, nearly over 2 hours ago. Just can't believe it. All right, let's get into it. So, there it is. Game leaders. Curry, 27. Steph Curry, 10 rebounds. Steph Curry, 10 assists. He got a triple-double, Steph Curry. So we got another triple-double. Gary Payton II got 3 steals. Jordan Poole, 2 blocks. Ja Morant, unbelievable. 29 again. Jerry Jackson also played very good. That's really the main two, really did all of it. Tingham Parsons now. Field goals. We got 42%. So we had better in field goals. No, sorry, they had better. They had 44%. So better in field goals. 3-pointers. We shot 36%, they shot 41%, so they were better. They were better in 3-pointers, field goals, but we had a better free throw percentage. We had 86.2%, which is good. Good for three throws. So we had more opportunity at free throws and got more of them in, which is really good. Assists, we got 25, they got 30. Total rebounds, we had 45, they had 49. So we had more defensive than offensive. Now, I think defensive is better for a chance because that's getting boards off their bucket. Getting us in, we can go down to the other end, which is, when I see defensive more, I'm like, that's really good. Offensive is okay, which is good, and you get the ball back and try again. But defensive is really good, I think. So there it is, 41 defensive rebounds. Steals, we had 8, they had 11. Blocks, we had 5, they had 8. Turnovers, 16. And I watched the game review just a bit earlier ago, just a quick recap video, just to watch that before we go on this one. We have a bad game and we have a lot of turnovers. This game we had a lot. So we had a bad game because we turned over the ball quite a lot. Points off turnovers. We had 6. They had 26. Now I think that means they got points off turnovers. Meaning, is it? Or I think that actually means they get points off our turnovers. I think. I'm not too sure. But I think we have 6 points off turnovers. I think we got points off their turnovers. Yeah, so we got 6 points off their turnovers. They got 26 points off our turnovers. I think that's really good. I'm not too sure. Fouls, we had 19. They had 18. Time much remaining was 1. That was pretty good. The attendance was quite a bit. They won 7-7-9-4. Okay. Let's go to the box score now. Warriors. Here we go. Let's go through this. Klay Thompson, second game back. He did very well. Here, Steph Curry, 27-10-10. Andrew Wiggins also is there, up there, 13 points, 4 and 2. Klay Thompson is back for his second game. He got 14, 3 and 3. Kevon Looney, 6, 6 and 1. Anderson scored 0 points. And he played 7 minutes. I'm not too sure about that. Porter Jr., 9, 6 and 2. Gary Payton II did really well. He does really well every game. I've been watching all their games nearly. And Gary Payton's up there. He gets probably over 8 a game, which is pretty good. He gets into the double digits a lot. So he got 13. Jordan Poole got 12. Iguodala got 0. He played 20 minutes. Bjelica got 7. And Lee got 5. And Mooney, the rookie, got 2. So you do see now we're getting very limited. Kyrosa, Weatherspoon aren't playing as much. As you can see, because there's Draymond Green down there out of the game. He's not playing at the moment for some, I think it's got a calf injury, so he won't be playing for a little bit. Then we've got James Wiseman, so when he gets back, we'll be pretty good, I believe. Let's go to Memphis. Ja Morant, 29. Desmond Bane, 11. Williams, 17. Jackson Jr. played a very good game, I believe. He got 13, 11, and 0. 11 rebounds. and 13 points. That's a pretty good, that's a pretty good stat there. Yeah, I got 13 points and 11 rebounds. Like, that's good. In one game, you got 11 rebounds and 13. That's pretty good. Steven Adams didn't play. So if Steven Adams did play, they would have gone a lot better. So he's from New Zealand, so he did not play. And did Brooks play? No, he didn't. Okay. So those two are out, which is pretty good for us. So yeah, if they did not have Ja Morant, I think we probably would have won that game. Let's go to the plays now. Halftime score was 51-59. So we were down by... So yeah, we were down by... down by 8 at halftime. Shocking. So we had a better third quarter that game. And at the end of third quarter, we're up by 3. We're up 90-87. So we had a great, we went on like a 16-0 run. We went on like a 16-0 run in that third quarter. It was saying in the video, we had like a 16-0 run through that whole game in that third quarter. And then they pulled away late to win that game. So it was 95-97. Look, the score was 100-103, and then 100-106. And then when they pulled away, they just pulled away at the end there. So bad. We lost by quite a bit. The Warriors, the second best team, we lost. All right, let's just go to the game recap now. Here we go. Second game back. Just watch this, ready? Listen to him, ready? When the Warriors have a turnover, when the Dubs lose, it's because of a turnover issue. They had a lot of turnovers this game. That's what he's saying. So we had a lot of turnovers, means we probably lose. I think that's a good fact about the Warriors. So this video is mainly about Ja Morant. He was just ready to go this game. He was pumped. So look at that pass. Wiggins to Kevon, not good. Here it is, and there's the... it looked like a dunk, but came into Ja Morant. So here goes Curry, loses it again, gets it back. Ja Morant finds the alley to Jones, I believe that's him. Look at that. Is that Jones? I think it was. And smashes it down there. This game, unbelievable. There's Thompson. Watch this. Thompson finds Thompson for the corner. Bang! Hits the three. That's the when it was halftime score. Here's Curry again showing his work. Step back three. Good. He always does that one. So we are up. Look at the score. We were up by so much at this time. And then here's Curry. Finds alley-oop to Payton. Gets it in. Here's Curry again to Kevon. To Wiggins. Back to Curry for the three. Bang. See, we get on a good roll, we get cocky, and then we lose. See, we need to get better than this, I think. Here it is, back to Ja Morant. He's just going to be big man and drive. He's a small man, but he's going to be big man and drive. We tie the game here, 92-all, and this is the point where they took away now. Offensive rebounds, see, they're really good, but defensive what you need. So yeah, here's Curry. If you pull up in Curry's face, like, you're the best, honestly. If I put up in Curry's face, I'll be like, man, nah. But yeah. Look at the score. His Clay really helped us in this part here. Clay's return. He gets us to very close now. Here's Clay. Finds an open. Now that's the play Warriors play. They have to play like that. They're going to go up these hard teams. We've got the Bucks next. That's going to be a hard one. There it is. Ja Morant gets the M1, which puts them over the line to win it. The Grizzlies win it again. Unbelievable. So there it is. We score. We lost 116-108. Unbelievable. This video is not going to be... We've just hit the 10-minute mark now. Let's go to the ladder very quickly. We are coming second, our 10th loss of the season. So our record was 72-9 in the last season. We did get like 70-something-9. We got the 10 loss mark, so we're 30-10. We've played 40 games so far, and we've got 42 to go. I think 42 to go, yeah. And there's Suns on top, 31-9. They just slept past the Raptors. I actually watched this. They were down quite a bit, the Suns, in the first half, and then they pulled away at the end. And let's go to the next Warriors game. So tomorrow we don't play, and then on Friday we play the Bucks at 10:30 on ESPN. So I might be watching that game. I probably will be watching that game. I'll take some video. First game against the Bucks we'll be playing. First game this season against the Bucks. With Giannis, Drew, Brooke, and all them. You got Chris Middleton as well. And then the straight after, back-to-back, the next day, we play the Bulls away. And then after we play the Bulls, we have 2 days off. We have a day off. And then we play the Timberwolves away. And after we play Timberwolves, we're on like a 7-game homestand, which will probably be amazing. Hopefully we get to win all those games. But yes, if we'd lose all those games, lost 3 games, we'll be 30-13. That's not a good look for the Warriors. Because if we get 30-13, we could go down to 3rd, which is not a, I want to stay in that top 2. I don't really know about the Warriors, how they're going to go. I think they're going to go very well now. When they get Draymond Green back, I think we'll be unstoppable, maybe. I'm not too sure. It's a tough loss, the game we lost today. Hopefully we get back on a rhythm, though. We've won, of our last 5 games, we've won 1 of our 4. I think we've won 2 of our 4 games, which is not good. Alright guys, I'm going to head off now. Thanks for watching. Thank you for sticking with me. Hope you guys enjoyed my new episodes I'm starting, which is How Much Do I Know? NBA and all that. Hope you enjoyed my LED lights and my Warriors stuff down there. More reviews coming after each game, guys. Hope I might change it up a little bit. I might do some different part of this. Not too sure. This video's gone too long now. Until next time, guys. Enjoy life and have fun. See ya. Top, I wanna hear you say, you don't